Building a mobile application can look quite simple, but in fact, an enormous amount of engineering goes into even what can look like a fairly simple feature.
When you have a zillion spinning plates and you know some must be dropped, it gets very time consuming to decide which one it's going to be.
I tell you what, if we had an extra hour, it would be very cool to use some of our capabilities in AI to create a yet more personalized learning experience for our learners. Memrise is a language learning app. We have more than 45 million users. I trained myself up in ancient memory techniques. The thought was, okay, can we take everything which is known about the art and science of learning to create the ultimate learning system?
Now, with the new technologies that are out there and the affordances of things like artificial intelligence, we're able to go the next step and start to virtually immerse people in the world of the target language that they want to learn.
Let's come up with two personas.
An octogenarian librarian from Wichita, Kansas. What are we going to need the AI to be able to decode from this content? I think this is a fairly decent binary representation of what the kind of diversity of 7 billion people can look like.
Part of the reason that freeing up time is too difficult is that the tasks are like gas. They expand to fill the space available.
It's the age-old problem of making sure the important isn't crowded out by the urgent.
I tell you what makes me really happy about this, Steve, is this extra hour in the day. It's allowing us to have this conversation right now.
Absolutely. Without it, this magic doesn't happen.
The magic can't happen without the time to make the magic happen. Okay, let's get to work. We'll be right back.